Well, what do you say, really? I never thought I'd be under medical instructions to eat cheesy what's-its, but I am. It's a long story, but times aren't good for anyone, pretty much, right now. And I've been using cheesy what's-its as one of a number of emotional support mechanisms. And my orders are to eat the cheesy what's-its and not buy any more. And stop using it as a mechanism of support, emotional support. Because fortunately, when you've been through the kind of thing that I've been through, your pride takes a hit. What I have still got in personal pride, I do think a lot of and I do guard. But fortunately, I haven't got so much pride that it stops me from getting help when I need it. And I've needed help. So, among the things that I've been told isn't really anything that I didn't know already, which is watch out for my diet a bit better, get a little bit more exercise, I don't have to overdo it, just about 4 or 5 miles every few days, get out into the fresh air more often than I have been, and get some good sleep, as opposed to getting hours in, good quality sleep. And that comes only when you're in a good emotional state. So, change is the only constant is a very often said thing, very apt these days. And life is not good. You've just got to face up to it and get through things. Life does throw curveballs at us, and we've just got to handle them. But I regard myself fortunate that there's help around, and that I haven't got into so much pride that it stops me from getting that help. So yeah, it's going to be back to the grindstone and eat those cheesy what's-its and get them out of the way and throw that crutch aside. I'm going to have help in throwing this crutch aside again, and I'm very grateful for that crutch and for the help that I'm getting, because there is really no other way out of things other than to tackle them head on and get through it. So that's what I'm going to do now, and take a bit more care for myself, and things which are really other people's problems, I have to put on to those other people. I've already taken steps in that direction, and leave a bit more breathing room for myself and have a bubble bath. I think I'll be having a bubble bath tonight, so you probably won't be getting a video from me this evening. I'll leave the filming till tomorrow, and you take care of yourselves. And if you're in the same situation, look after yourselves, because you've only got one of you. And please, don't let pride get in your way of getting help if you need it. Because we all need help every now and then. And there's no shame in it. Bye.